Myanmar migrant workers living in Thailand flashed the three-finger salute while holding pictures of Myanmar democracy icon Aung San Suu Kyi at a rally outside the Myanmar embassy in Bangkok, Thailand on December 19, 2022.
The Myanmar migrant workers rallied outside the Myanmar embassy, marking the International Migrant Workers Day, observed on 18th December, to protest against the Myanmar military junta in support of Myanmar democracy icon Aung San Suu Kyi.